So you're past a 5-year or 10-year monitoring?
They took out all the parts that was involved.
Well, you'll give.
Waiter.
I had cervical cancer.
There you go.
Yep, cervical cancer.
She did, and she lived. She's lived to be 82. Pretty soon to be 82. So.
Mitchell brings my medicine to me every evening and curled up in the pain. And I go get
it. He did it last night. I saw him do it. He came in and gave you medicine last night.
And then I go get the water and put it down. When he does, he don't ever forget.
And what's good for her is she missed the bad back stuff that we inherited from Daddy.
Was it lower back? Lower back or mid?
Well, my first part was below the waist, taking a bone out on each side that pushed in there.
That is
at the back of the waist, my fusion. It's like you're not supposed to do turn but so much. Now I got a helper to.
I used to run up and down with the road and wave and say hello, and I was like, hey.
And then tell her when you had Susie. What about little Susie, how she was?
Wake up, little Susie.
Mommy, they got a bag for you here, I think.
Oh, go get the thing.
Check.
I'm going to go get it after I see what she's got there.
Now you can save that and use it later. You want to see what's in there?
I'll let her do that one first, then I'll go get it.
You got the deck scene on the front.
Look at that. All this stuff, ain't that something?
Oh, yeah, those look good. Vanilla wafer.
Look at that.
Three musketeers.
Yeah.
What is this?
And this, boy, she's got what
she don't have a sugar
problem. Moon pie.
Good.
They're individually
wrapped. Well, they have
wrapped.
Set you up, Mommy. You got a
they're individually wrapped.
Yeah.
That's
real
nice. Go get the giving plate.
That's what I'm getting ready to do.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
No, but you can have it. You're welcome, dear.
I find myself.
That's from being Benny, but she's got one.